Okay, here is a quick video that will show the procedure to determine if your problem is a pendant or a computer module if you run into this scenario where the screen is blank at boot up. A few things to look at is, first of all, checking both fuses on the back of the monitor as well as the two fuses in the lower cabinet on the computer module. At that point, we can determine if you're getting power and also do the what we call the logic cable test to see where the problem is actually generated from. So in removing the logic cable, which is located on the back of the monitor, we should, under normal circumstances, get 9 horizontal bars across the screen. So with the cable disconnected, the 9 bars show up evenly spaced. With the brightness knob that is also located on the back, we can see if you can increase or decrease the brightness to better the picture. At the same time, we want to make sure that each key gets a single beep as you press the keypad. This indicates that the pendant is functioning properly and your problem is most likely generated from the computer module.